through this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, made up enemies, matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'm doing my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Look out!
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning. I am going home.
Bad boy!
You street, you!
I know.
Oh my God!
I know. I know.
You're a blind fucking fool!
Be careful, baby!
Shit, shit, shit!
That hurt! You tried to hurt me!
Thank you.
No.
was close!